the conference that they have done, but also on finding success, you have to make sure God is telling than talking. As one carries, he gets success from planting this issue. That is taking more seriously and listening than talking. As he was going to the entrepreneurship program, was going from that school clubs, you have to make sure you create more ears for listening than the talking. So every people talking about something, you have to make sure to keep it on the mind and they continue with your program. But also, there is a fear. On every success, there is a fear. Just, I don't do this, I can't do this, I can't do this. That fear, you have to stop it in your mind. And then you keep on, continue practice until you attain the better. But also, you have to take it quickly on every advice you are being given by other people. Maybe you are an entrepreneurship or businessman for a certain market and whatever. There is different advices you are being given by the people. It is a local people or it is a higher people. And the Randy Carries have been given advice with the Barack Obama. As you know, he's the former president of Marekani, isn't it? So